All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back 5 to 7. Remember, you can get us live on Facebook every day from Monday to Friday. So in case shino matosobole jidaba lero obanga biwane gado kula bitwaba dena bio yesterday, we had Easy in the building. Just go on Facebook, of course all the links are there, you can watch all our previous shows. But nevertheless, without further ado, all the from Baltimore Records, we have Bolt Lion. Wagwami, brother.
Cool, brother. Wagwami.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Olivo Lonji.
Yo.
I believe this is your first time to come through to 5 to 7, so.
Yeah, it is.
Sure thing. How's our studio? How you find the experience?
It's marvelous and everything is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And I have DJ Cream, I have Sheila Salter.
Yeah, it's support of like us, you know. They're being very happy that you came through. It won't black for you, except like, you know, the old man out here. But yeah, welcome.
Can I give you a microphone? Mm-hmm. No one heard you. Repeat what you've said.
Okay, so it's important for you coming through here. We won't black, and we have the old man out here.
Oh.
But yeah.
The old man out, and the old man in all of them.
I mean, when you're old,
you see, when you're old, that means you worked harder than these guys. You're richer than them, that's one.
Wow.
So they have to work hard. So I've given them a uniform black. So if you're
part of the question for you, but I'll reserve it after Bud Lion. Yeah,
they have to work hard and be like,
all right, no problem.
It's called DJ Cream's the craziest right here on the show, you know.
I know.
Anyway, welcome to the show one more time. I should say hello to your people, because there are people watching you for the first time. Nabata kulaba anko just for the William music in England, mind you go ahead behind, you know, the production and all that.
Hello everyone listening, anyone viewing, all my people, the supporters and the people who love what I do, really, thank you so much. My name is Bolt Lion, the one I use in studio, and my true names are Joel, but that I won't disclose the other name, but you can use Bolt Lion, and I work in Baltimore Records studio, opposite Salama Road. That's on Salama Road opposite Total Petrol Station. That's where my studio is found.
Kati umuntu wakweleza mobile money ngelinye liyokubi olitunyimi kuwe tunakula tutia. Umuntu ya gawa kweleza mobile money maybe for a studio session.
But still my number will be better. But ira abali sinika ku number yangi.
Okay.
Abali ira Joe's.
Anyway, let's talk about production. To you as Bolt Lion, how would you define the word production?
Production is, maybe I can call it art.
Mm-hmm.
Is gathering the information around maybe the lyrics as well as the tracks and the formation. You play the guitars, the drums, the percussions and everything to make that the artist should get his message out to the people. Yeah.
And where did you pick your inspiration to, you know, join this type of business, production and all that?
It was just like, let me say something. I just woke up and I'm like, I'm going to do this.
How many years are we talking about?
Down the road, six.
6 years.
Yeah.
Wow, quite amazing. Cream Tanakut, he hasn't visited yet your studio.
I'm inviting him.
Thank you.
Yeah. And I would really love to do a project with him if he's okay with it.
And also Sheila Salter has some music,
chance.
You know.
We have the studio here. Let's do this.
Yes, why don't we do it today? On
it's
the
okay.
Show?
Yep.
Because you say you're a musician, has been, a musician should always have, you know, you should always
on
be
5 to 7, I'm a DJ. Sing out everything, I'll be taking over Casimir's job. But
there's a studio here. So it's a studio in 5 to 7.
But you know, she has ever told me she has a song called Stilettos.
We already talked about it. She's going to be also recording it to YT on the show.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Anyway, getting back to you, Bolt Lion, okay.
Yep.
So tell us, what sets you apart from the producers we have in Uganda? What's your kind of style? What's unique about Bolt Lion?
Good music.
Speaking about good music, tell us your top three songs that you have produced.
Top three songs that are playing around the industry. So far I have Olimba by Grenade. I did that. And then there is Kadada by Kauje. He signed under William Music.
Mm.
And then there is Mwebale Abankuza by Palasso. I did that. Then there is Out of My Head, Angela Katatumba featuring Kuzikezi.
Mm. Are you talking about the Jamaican?
Yep.
Istegeza Baba Mstudio ni bagenda
wa. Istegede?
Kuzikezi tonight. Mwenye chagenda wa Mstudio, so
after
that. Was there chemistry?
Did they have chemistry in studio?
I can't disclose what my artists do.
Okay.
It's just their like, it's a vibe. that you find in there. You have to be open and free with everyone.
Maybe about after Chicken Tonight from your studio to Chicken Tonight, we'll be together. All right, so you know, you have worked with so many artists according to the lineup you've given me, but who's that one versatile artist, flexible artist that you enjoy working with? Besides Okubanga Bonova, the artist who I'm working with him or her.
I love working with everyone who is in the line of dance hall, in the line of Afrobeat. I like jumpy and dancey beats.
Sure thing. I think about hip hop about DJ Cream.
I do it. I have a couple of songs with Monk E. I think you know Monk E.
Monk E. Yeah.
Yep, I have a full album with him. I did it with my brother as well. We do music together. He's a sound engineer. It's called Boat Mavi.
Okay.
Yep, we gathered there. We met him. Okay, he met us through Zex, Biranji Ranji, because I did a song with Icom Stam, I believe. Zikiri, I think you heard
that's
him.
One of my favorite songs from Icom.
Yeah, then.
So you produced the song?
I did.
Quite amazing.
Thank you.
So are you happy with the way production in Uganda is rolling right now? Are you happy that with the kind of style that Uganda, are we trending, you know, as a producer?
Of course, Uganda is trending as in musically and production wise it's growing, because you wouldn't be talking about production if it wasn't there. So DJ Cream is in production, you're in production, I'm in production. It's just different parts and different things we do, but it's all in the same line as well.
Okay, tell us about your set. What do we have here?
I just have a movable studio, I can call it. Just a speaker, my laptop, and then my piano, Alesis, and a sound card for the vocals and the output.
So the question is, can you do a track in less than 20 minutes?
I can do tracks in less than 20 minutes.
You can do tracks, not even one track. In other words, you can do a track in 5 minutes.
Even two.
Let's talk about, are you talking about a beat or a track with an artist on?
I do the beat in just like 2 minutes. It depends on the vibe of the artist. Because if I'm working, let me say, with an artist and he's a dancehall artist, I just pick the vibe through the music he or she has done.
Okay.
And then if I'm like working with DJ Cream, I know he's good at banging and he loves something that is jumpy, something good. I know his vibe. Then we can jump on it.
So what we're going to do, we're going to record two tracks. One.
A DJ Cream.
And Solta. And another one. I saw you come with some artists, of course, and can you introduce us to those artists? We need to get to know them.
Sure. I have an artist signed under Bolt My Records.
Yeah, yeah.
I have two so far. I have Kebang Sense, and then there's Gaza Coffee.
Yeah, Kebang. Yeah. Kebang, I know already, Kebang, and maybe the other Rastaman. Chechiro Kebang.